I am really excited because everyone is going to learn how to do the exact replica of the Giza pyramid. Once you learn with a smaller pyramid, you can make 1 feet, 2 feet, 4 feet, whichever you want. You can buy thicker material. If you know the angles, even you can call your carpenter to cut the wood in the size you want and they can mend it. Okay, so the science is same, only the angle matters. So we are going to do 6 inches pyramid, okay, which is of base this much. So this pyramid, whichever you see, it must be around 10 inches, but we will do little smaller than this. Maybe this triangle you see, bigger than that. So we are going to do this much pyramid. Generally, we only make people do 2 inches, but I am just increasing a little so that it looks good, and your challenges in doing that will be great. So we are going to take how much, this entire scale is 6 inches, check it. 6 inches. So we'll take in centimeter. 6 inches is what?
15 centimeter.
So the side, when it is multiplied by 0.95, it is
14.25.
Okay, the side, that is one side of the pyramid, it's 14.25, base is 15. So if we make 4 pieces, join it, it is going to become a pyramid. There is a way to do it. When you do this alignment, when you stick it, you get the perfect pyramid. So that's the calculations. Okay, right. So instead of cutting 4 triangles and sticking it, so what we will do is we will take the side in the, remember this school times, you take the compass, measure 14.25, and what you do is put a circle.
14.25, consider it as a radius.
Okay, so this is going to be
14.25 centimeter.
So what you need to do after the circle, increase this little more, so it becomes 15.
Take the length of 15 centimeter and make an arc.
So from this point, I'll take 15, I'll make an arc. So I draw a line. So this becomes the base one. Okay, and then I join this. So far clear? So again I take it here, I'll put an arc at 15 centimeter. Then I get one more
triangle.
So one more arc and one more arc. So finally I will arrive something like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you understand, these are bases. These are the two sides. Okay, and additionally what you do in here, you leave little here like this, a small patch, so that that gets sticked here. Otherwise the both will be sharp, and if you put a tape it looks ugly. So if you take an extra piece, you can glue it using the glue, and when you are folding you can attach it. Okay, this may be simple, but when you try you will face challenges. We are there to help you.